Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to enable or disable CTRL+ALT+DEL Windows 10 lock screen. Type netplus in Windows search bar. Click netplus. Click Advanced tab. Check, require users to press CTRL+ALT+DEL. Restart your system. Press CTRL+ALT+DEL to unlock message shown on login screen. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.